are you looking for?
I'm not really looking for anything. I'm shopping.
Oh, okay. Okay. You look like you were just looking, like you were looking for something in particular. Is that more bacon jerky? I've asked this question before. Isn't bacon really already jerky?
Yeah.
Then what do they do to make it more jerky? What, talk bad to it?
Make it for the last longer in a bag.
Looks like a bag of bacon. I don't know. It's weird.
Good morning.
$13 for nuts. That's ridiculous. $13 for a bag of cashews. That's stupid.
Any kind of
nuts you want? No. Yes, out Yeah, I think that Alex and I both ended up liking apple butter.
I know.
He likes it. It's nice. It's a nice change.
Good
morning.
How are you?
Yeah, it was a nice change. What's the difference? More sugar? I was going to say more sugar or more sugar?
It's got 18. This has 13. And this is 11.
Oh, so that one doesn't have any taste at all. just saying. That one has 18 and it's delicious. That one has 13 and it's less delicious. Sorry.
Coffee.
No, I still have that thing that's more than half full. Still, Eric.
I saw somebody on YouTube using this to make salad dressing. That ought to be yummy.
Okay. Okie dokie then.
I'm not trying new stuff. Mediterranean extra virgin olive oil.
Most of the olives are from the Mediterranean anyway. to add the word Mediterranean to it doesn't seem to be overkill. Oh, they could be from California. The olives in California too.
Now.
Well, always have. Just squeeze it till the oil comes out. They only had, I don't know what that is over there. The Bella V. I was in here last time. And that, whatever that Fletcher, that opera stuff was. They didn't have any LaCroix or anything. Cherry lime. Is that the one you want?
Yeah.
Hold it. Okay. Didn't make that easy.
It's small.
Mm-hmm. There's eight of them in there, so they're not big. Cups are handy.
I like them. Not for a 1 year old.
About for a 57-year-old. Where are those from? California?
Mm-hmm. From Plant City.
Strawberry. Strawberries.
You want apples?
No. Stop that. You've done that, so you don't have to do it anymore. It's got a little sugar in it.
Most of it has sugar.
Yeah, I was going to suggest that too.
I know what y'all like. And if you all haven't eaten
lamb, free range. Well, they just caught some baby sheep running around, pop them in the head, ground them up. Pizza. Way back ribs.
brown anything.
No. Nope.